This country here, there's one major factor, H2O. Well, in the 6 years I've been here, they've been dry. All the locals say it was the worst extended long period known in their time. 5 or 6 or 7 years with no income, I don't care how good a land manager you are or how solid you are at the start of the drought, you can't keep going with no income.
Amaral Pastoral's mission statement is two parts. Take what the land gives you, but no more. And part two, leave the land better than you found it.
I'm the land custodian out here in Western Queensland, which encompasses about 490,000 acres.
We're long-term supporters of environmental sustainability and Indigenous rights. Aboriginals have always known the importance of caring for nature and land.
Carbon farming is where you've changed your management practices to give the trees and the vegetation a chance to regenerate, and the government or the industry are going to compensate you for that. You look after the vegetation because it's worth dollars to you.
It's the best mulga forest in all of Australia, and mulga is very efficient and good at converting CO2 to oxygen.
We've taken our stock down to the river country and allowed this to regenerate.
I'm really proud of the partnership agreements Climate Friendly have developed between traditional owners and landholders. By providing consent and becoming project partners, the traditional owners have gained a new income stream, employment opportunities, and importantly, greater access to country.
With Climate Friendly, I think we're going to see a lot of work being done between both of us. It's looking after the country, naturally.
My name's Sean Lander. I'm an Indigenous man, originating from the Dirri and Mithika tribes. With carbon farming, I've been given the opportunity to run some livestock of my own and have a business. It's certainly helping the country regenerate and come back.
The main potential we see out of the project is the opportunity for us to have our mob go back out on country, and also have the opportunity to identify if there's any culturally significant areas where the project is being conducted.
We're working together with a purpose, allowing native trees to continue to grow, which in turn provides cleaner air, a benefit to all life.
I know I've spent all my life looking at the weather. I should have a permanent kink in my neck, because you're looking at the sky wondering where the next bit of rain's coming from.
We all must continue to do what we can to keep our land environment healthy, and carbon farming is a step in that direction.
It's feast or famine, and you've got to make sure that you come out the other end, whether it be the cattleman or the carbon tree or climate friendly. We're all in this together.